The Food and Drug Administration's confirmed that makeup products from two popular brands of cosmetics contain the carcinogenic substance asbestos. FDA tests of three powdered makeup products from Claire's and one from the brand Justice tested positive for asbestos, which can cause lung disease and cancer. Americans spend some $60 billion a year on cosmetics throughout the industry, though the industry is largely unregulated. Congress last approved regulations on makeup in 1938.